Some day ago, Google officially launched Android 8.0 Oreo. At this time, Redmi Note 4 doesn't get Oreo update, but many users want to use this new version of Android. This video is for those users. Hey, what's up guys, this is Mizan. Welcome back to my another video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Pixel 2 AOSP Android 8.1 Oreo ROM for your Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 device. And this ROM is look like Android Oreo. At a time, Xiaomi one of the biggest brand in India, and this device has many popular in India. That's why many developers work on this device. There are many of ROMs are available for this device, but this one is for stock Android lovers. So let's get started our work. Before we are going to the flashing process, make sure you have installed custom TWRP recovery on your device. So after that, you need to download these files, and I put these files download link in my video description below. Just check out the link and download these files. After that, just copy this file in your internal storage or micro SD card. After transfer these files, you need to extract the ADB fastboot tools, or you can use the physical button to boot your device in recovery mode. So if you want to use the ADB commands, make sure you have enabled USB debugging. Without enable it, it's not working. So in the CMD, just type ADB reboot recovery and hit enter. So it will take some time and your device boot in the recovery mode. I recommended you to guys, please take a backup of your current ROM. If anything goes wrong, then you can easily backup your stock ROM and no data will be lost. So after that, just go to wipe and format option, then select wipe data cache and Delphi cache. After that, swipe to confirm wipe. Now back to the recovery menu and go to install. After that, just select your storage where you copy the zip file. After that, just select the Pixel Experience this zip file and swipe to confirm flash. After that, again press back and select the open zapps zip file and again swipe to confirm flash. So the flashing process takes some time. Don't worry, just wait for the flashing process is finished. After that, just press reboot system. So first time boot takes some time. Don't worry, just wait for the booting process is finished. After that, you can enjoy the Android Oreo experience on your Xiaomi Redmi Note 4 devices. That's it for today. Hope you enjoying this video. If you think this video is helpful for you, hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you feel any trouble, leave me a comment. I will try to solve it. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video. Take care. Bye.